To echo from Colonel Seeley's use of the word data silos there, that is absolutely what we're seeing in terms of lessons learned, is the need to break down those silos to be able to have visibility across what has historically been segmented and isolated pools of data. For a large reason, due to security, right? Historically, and even to some extent today, that is how industry has chosen to secure its data, is to isolate it, segment it, and protect each pool of data individually. But that certainly limits the value then that an organization can extract out of that data when you want to perform some sort of cross-cutting analysis. And sometimes the information sharing, the exchange agreements that are in place, they're just not good enough, technically speaking, right, to be able to analyze the data that lives in different places owned by different individuals or organizations. So we're seeing many of our agencies now move towards breaking down those silos to be able to perform more effective, more efficient analysis of the data and to leverage it for multiple use cases we talked about earlier, right? This isn't just security data, this isn't just IT operations data, this isn't just mission data anymore. It can now be leveraged and used across all and many more use cases.
Just trying to manage all that data, you know, all these devices that are now producing these records and capability in a variety of ways, both operationally and, you know, from a business perspective, just trying to collect all that data, analyze it in a proper kind of way is a daunting task, right?
And it certainly can be.
And that's technologies like Splunk really help.
It's another lesson learned, you know, that with the proliferation of Internet of Things, of medical devices coming online and sharing their data or making that data accessible, we need new ways to manage that data, right? New ways to store it, new ways to access it.